Now I'm going to play Journey in the Night by Gillock.